Hello guys, Doctor677 here, so welcome to my 1 year anniversary, which I'm about to set off with a bang. So first of all, we need some charcoal for the 1 year anniversary. Get one of these, and... Ah, oh, I didn't put my furnace minecart back down. Oh, this is a great way to start off, we've already errors. Right, so let's set this off, shall we? Welcome to the 1 year anniversary, boys. Let's go! And girls. Yo! Of course. Not to set up without some music. Let's go! Yes, it's only around the first time. I kind of had to delete the video a bit just like kind of the personal stuff. Yeah. All these jumps, you know. Yeah. So watch this go up. I'll believe 20 people. I'm that. Let's see, before I was Minecraft YouTuber, before I was even a YouTuber, I was making Minecraft friends when it came out. It was like 2010, it's like early 2011 I came into Minecraft. And I remember what it used to be back then, but it is completely different players. How much Minecraft has changed is just amazing, like, I remember back then, it's like, before we had like, good caves and stuff, and before like, all this, before we had villagers, villagers were like, completely useless, and like, nearly in them, I remember like, going around, like, but then I used to like use mods and stuff, so like after like the first time like kind of like sticky dynamite and stuff like jingle craft, I think it was called something. I remember just like swearing at Killing Crow was like spamming all this dynamite and like it was just people be like, wow, I'm god. I mean people still do it to this day, like look, it's just like, especially like, it's just what you do and these have to fight. Back then, it didn't matter if you were a village, like, they were so useless. Should probably be the focus again. Yeah. Now, I never thought, like, even when I saw this channel before, so I never thought I'd grow and as I am now. Yeah, like, this is quite an accomplishment for me. Yeah, like, I never thought I'd get to where I am now. That is really cool that I made it. So I thank you, all of my subscribers, for, you know, making this stream. Thank you for making me here at Doctor677. I wanna thank you for saying hi. Goodbye everyone. Thank you for your wonderful 1 year at Doctor677. I'm very happy.